questions about the status of my marriage, and I would like to put those rumors to rest. The picture that surfaced this morning isn't real. All allegations of infidelity are false. My husband and I remain in a loving, faithful marriage. In fact, I'm sorry. My agent wrote a very convincing statement for me to read to you. And I really thought that I could go through with it because I have done such a great job of pretending so many times before. But there are some people, when you see them, you just can't pretend anymore, because they know you, the real you, and maybe that's why you avoided seeing them for so long. Your ass down. Now. The picture is real. My husband is having an affair. When I first found out, I felt a lot of things. Betrayal, anger, heartache, but mostly fear. Fear that my marriage was ending and that I would be alone. And I was terrified of that. So terrified that I was willing to stay with someone who betrayed my trust. So terrified that I was willing to accept being treated as less than I am. And I know I'm not alone in this. I know that there are a lot of us who stay in bad relationships because we have convinced ourselves that being disrespected is better than being alone. But we shouldn't fear being alone, because there is power in rediscovering your own voice. And I'd forgotten that. I forgot that years before I was Stuart's wife, I was Ryan. The girl with her own ambitions and her own dreams. But luckily, my girls reminded me of that. They reminded me of my own worth.
Damn right.
And that there was a time that I didn't fear anything. No one has the power to shatter your dreams unless you give it to them. And I refuse to give anyone that power.